We're back with more OneeChanbara Origin. I think we crossed into OneeChanbara 2, so thus the co-op, which makes this really interesting.
Father? You're in our way. Step aside. Saki! Sis! It's an older sister's duty to protect her younger sister. Looks like she's not backing off unless we fight. Fine. We'll take you down and then go find our father. Get in my way, and I'll show no mercy! Saki, I got your back.
I'm not a little kid! I got your back too, you know!
Saki, thanks. I'm counting on you.
Here! second. Huh? Jeez. I didn't think you were this strong. Nice to finally meet you in person, Aya.
You're... Rei?
What? That's Rei?
I knew it was you. I mean, who else could fight like that?
You attacked us just to find that out?
I never would have known if it was the true you if we didn't spar a little, right?
Sure you would. I mean, it's not like anybody else dresses like this.
Shut it.
You're looking for your father, yeah? Let me give you a hand.
Give us a hand? Because of you, we just lost sight of him.
I honestly thought it'd be more sinister than that. Well, she came out shooting. Let's see. Level 9 with 15 points left. Okay. So how does this work with Rei? Does she take up a slot also? And it's a three-person team and you switch to her too? That'd be crazy.
It's a bit of a detour, but we might run into your father if we go through here.
All right. So, you never mentioned you could fight, Rei.
Hey, I've been training, all right? There's more to me than just informant, you know?
Come on, let's play!
You know, it's really great to have you with us, Ray. But you could have at least contacted me.
Hey, I was tied up. Meetings and stuff, you know.
But don't you work alone?
Well, yeah, but I needed to make arrangements to ensure a steady stream of supplies, and I just... Look, I had my hands full, all right?
Talk about vague excuses.
Yeah.
Look! A big teddy bear!
Ugh, gross! It's like a big, filthy ball of lint.
What?
Is she serious?
Sis has always been into creepy stuff like that.
So even you agree it's creepy, right?
You know surprisingly little about Sis, given you've been working with her.
And after sending that bratty message, dear Saki, you sure did come around pretty quick.
What did you say, Ray of Sunshine?
Hey, don't go giving me nicknames. That's lame.
I could say the exact same thing to you.
I can't take any more of this.
Just take that bear for yourself. I know you want it.
My father taught me this.
She's right. It's not like anyone's looking.
Can't do that. Mr. Bear likes it right where he is. I can't just move him against his will.
We've completely lost her.
Yep.
She's in her own little world.
It's over now!
But wonder about something.
That bear?
No. These huge footprints. They're way too big to be human.
I thought you killed that thing already.
Interesting. Okay, I'm gonna check one thing before the next who was this? Aya? 23 attack. And Saki. Oh, what's defense? So okay, I see Aya and Saki here. But I think I can change my co-op partner. So next video, we'll see if we can make Ray the co-op partner. But until then, thanks for joining me for more OneeChanbara Origin. This one's a little short, but we'll be right back for more. Catch you later.